Is that who I think it is? You see that, Milo? You have to wait for an opening. Join the hunt? I've got your back.
Likewise.
Come over here.
Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redmaw, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure.
So what brings you?
Not quite. He can.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons, but I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He was heading to the side of the battle to find Milu and I.
The battlefield's.
No.
But.
You're.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been enough.
Will she be.
Of course.
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came. This is the field where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirum. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirum here?
Light prints. Not Osirum, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
An Otaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadis.
Let's ask him.
Let me guess. You're straggler. Got left behind.
Do not worry. I am not the Karja hating kind. Just an old scavenger, great.
Let's head west to the ridge then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadis.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tanakh took them prisoner instead? To the rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
Hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. gotta say, it feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel.
Left by an Osirom.
Delving in.
I was wondering. It's a dead end.
Sounds like someone I know. It says he's moving on. I wonder where to. Talana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it?
An Osirom.
What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly, when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Talana seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.
Thank you.